Walking is something that most of us take for granted. Many people don't think about all the muscles that make walking happen, but today we're going to break down the walking gait cycle. The walking gait cycle consists of two phases that are made up of smaller stages. First is the stance phase. The stance phase begins with the heel strike stage. The foot hits the ground heel first. During the heel strike stage, the gluteus maximus acts on the hip to control the movement of the leg. The quadriceps femoris extends the leg at the knee and flexes the thigh at the hip. And the anterior compartment of the leg positions the heel. Next comes the support stage, which is when the rest of the foot makes contact with the ground. The quadriceps femoris stabilizes the knee, the foot inverters and everters stabilize the foot, and the gluteus minimus, gluteus medius, and tensor fascia lata contract, keeping the pelvis level. Last in the stance phase is the toe-off stage, during which the leg prepares to leave the ground. The hamstring muscles extend the thigh, the quadriceps femoris keeps the knee extended, and the posterior compartment of the leg moves the foot downward and away from the body, a movement known as plantar flexion. The second phase is the swing phase. The swing phase begins with the leg lift stage. The iliopsoas bursa and rectus femoris drive the knee forward. Hamstring muscles flex the leg at the knee, and the anterior compartment of the leg raises the foot upwards in dorsiflexion. Next comes the swing, where the leg is moved forward, creating the forward motion of the walk. The iliopsoas bursa and rectus femoris resist gravity and keep the leg up. The quadriceps femoris positions the foot, and the anterior compartment of the leg keeps the ankle in the proper position for landing. Then, the stance phase happens again. Wash, rinse, and repeat. The cycle continues until you get where you need to go. Want to learn more about the anatomy of locomotion? Visible Body Suite has all the 3D gross and microanatomy models and physiology animations you need, as well as 3D flashcard decks for studying. Learn more at visiblebody.com/VBSuite.